Captain Rama Sabria, although we have never met, your reputation precedes you. In fact, your name has become quite legendary in these parts, and it is because of this that I'm writing to you. I have recently come by an extraordinary object that I believe came from somewhere within the Forbidden Sea. I understand you are familiar with this stretch of ocean, and so I'm willing to pay you 300 doubloons if you will sail to Akbar and appraise the object for me. If you can identify its origins, there may be a far greater fortune to be had, but we can discuss that when you arrive. Regards, Dr. Arellano, Governor.
Wilson, come with me.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Captain Rama.
Dr. Arellano?
No, I'm afraid not. My name is Jabez, Arellano's servant. Welcome to Akbar, Captain. I'm afraid my master has been called out of town on business. If you'll be good enough to follow me, I will take you to his home. You can await his return.
Maybe we could kill two birds with one stone. We're running low on provisions, so this is as good a time to stock up as any.
But my master will be back soon.
I assume there's a supply store here.
No, I mean, yes. I'm sorry, of course. Here, please, let me show you.
Follow me.
Buzzin', your kind of town.
Right, Captain. I think I'll enjoy myself here.
It's just up these steps.
He's in a hurry, isn't he?
Maybe he's got somewhere to go.
No, the shop closes soon.
He's got sharp ears, too.
Aureliano's home is on the other side of the island, but this shortcut through the caves will get us there in no time.
What's the rush?
I don't like to keep my master waiting. Come, follow me. This way. The roof fell in several years ago, but you can still squeeze through.
Are you all right?
Yes, but you'll have to jump.
I can manage.
Here we are.
I mean, it's just over the ridge.
Merchant!
Bandits!
We've been waiting for an hour for you... someone to turn up! Just for that, you're gonna have to pay our toll!
I'd leave now if I were you.
Get him!
Thank you.
welcome, gentlemen, welcome. How can I help you?
Mind if we look around?
Oh, please, be my guest.
Merchant, I'd like to taste this grog.
Oh, yes, there's a cup around here somewhere.
Scallywag! Filthy bird!
Oh, that parrot is even meaner than my wife!
So would I be if I were kept in a cage that small.
Damn your eyes! Oh, I'll never catch it now!
Bird watching a hobby of yours?
Bird watching? I don't know what you're talking about.
I'd like to look inside this crate.
No need, sir. It's the same as the one on display.
Nevertheless, would you mind if I moved it?
If you must. For a bargain, sir. I can let you have those limes for only 21 groats.
These are soft. They'll be rotting before I take a bite of them.
They were picked just last week!
God, that's awful. How much?
Today, sir. Just for you, it'll be a mere 20 groats per barrel.
10.
10? That's less than the cost of the barrels.
If you can find me 6 crates of fresh limes and 10 barrels of this grog, I'd be willing to pay 100 groats.
The gentleman is joking. I paid more than that myself.
Then you were ripped off. Come on, bosun. We'll restock at the mainland.
No, let's not be hasty. I could go as low as 180, although I don't know how I'll be able to feed my children.
Don't waste my time. 120 for the lot. That's my final offer.
150. You're right, 130, but that's as low as I can go.
It's a deal.
Excellent. We should get going. I'm sure my master Aureliano will be back by now.
Good. Bosun, you finish up here. I'll see you back at the ship.
Aye, Captain.
Lead on, Mr. Jabez. My bosun will arrange all the details. I want everything delivered by 6 bells.
It will be there if I have to carry it myself.
Oh, bosun, get a barrel of rum for yourself and the crew.
Aye, aye, Captain.
I want him! Let me have him, Darvo!
Still haven't had enough, eh?
Come on! No more talk! Let's fight!
Let's get out of here! Oh, we'll be back, Rama Sabria! We'll be back!
Apologies, Captain Rama. You deserve a much warmer welcome than this. I am Aureliano, and this is my daughter, Faith.
Captain Rama?
Pleased to meet you.
Captain? If you'll follow me, my house is close by.
Yes, of course.
Jabez, why didn't you help the captain?
I abhor violence, my dear. Besides, our guest appears to be able to take care of himself.
Thank you.
Welcome to my home, Captain.
Thank you. In your letter, you spoke of some kind of artifact.
All in good time. First, you must be tired from your long journey. Make yourself at home. My house is your house. Faith, dear, would you show our guest to the spare room where he can freshen up? I will be in my laboratory. When you're ready, Captain, come and join me. Jabez, a word with you.
This way, Captain. Were you hurt just now?
Just a few cuts and bruises.
Here, Captain, sit down. I have a salve that will take care of that in no time.
Please, call me Rama.
Akba is known as a peaceful town. It's very strange that you were ambushed like that.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. My father's in his laboratory. I know he's anxious to see you.